We've seen how this pandemic is spreading like a wildfire in some parts of the world, and unfortunately, South Africa is not exempted. As a city, we've welcomed the decisive and prompt and strategic leadership that has been provided by our government under the leadership of President Cyril Ramaphosa on this matter. The intervention and clear directive given by President Ramaphosa for declaring the national state of disaster is a move that clearly demonstrates that we as government are compassionate and prioritizes the lives of our people. As part of the city's immediate contribution to curb the coronavirus in our space, we have resolved to use our emergency funds to procure the vaccine interferon B from Cuba and other related medicine and vaccines elsewhere so that we can ensure that the current state is kept. Obviously, this is subject to approval by approval of the Medical Control Council, which is a relevant authority which will actually have to give us permission to go ahead.